Separation is still a part of your unity of the faith. I might not be where you are. I might not be experiencing what you are experiencing. But I want to let you know, I'm fighting on my end for you and for myself. And I believe it's a clarion call to the house of faith to now come together and to fight for each other and to fight for ourselves. Slap somebody high five and tell their neighbor, I have been called to fight for you as well as fight for myself. Because I realize I'm in a war. I can't lay down and let the enemy have his way. The Bible declares, we got to get to a place now, and I feel this righteous indignation in my spirit, that we have to say and declare that enough is enough.